The dominance of a few big tech companies in providing the basic digital layer, even in institutions and essential services, sends a very wrong signal to the market. The signal is that digitalization can occur in expenses of the small and medium-sized companies, of the innovation, and often of human rights too.